let's focus a little bit on the truss drawings that we have for the house. There's a stack here, which relates to all of this truss diagrams down here. Each one of these trusses has a letter and a number that coordinates to a sheet, which down here, you can see it coordinates to T3G. This is a gable truss, and what it shows us is not only the wind shear and deflection and snow loads, but it also shows us these truss braces that we install. And this is what the inspector looks at when he comes out to your home. Another example of this, you can see some more truss bracing on this one. This is an interior truss. So all this truss braces you'll see up in your attic when we build your house.